Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Captain's log, stardate 45076.3. We have arrived at Lyra Station Alpha with survivors from Salarian 4. Admiral Kennelly has rendezvoused to discuss the Majoran terrorist attack.
Sorry.
Ginger tea with honey, 80 degrees Celsius.
Ginger tea?
My Aunt Adele's cure for the common cold.
Common hell. Picked this up from the Cardassian liaison this weekend. It's some damned virus they've sicked on me.
Did he have anything to say about this attack?
It's the same old story for the Cardassians. They've had terrorist problems ever since they annexed the Bajoran homeworld 40 years ago.
But in 40 years, they've never attacked a Federation target.
A new militant splinter group has broken away from the Bajoran settlement camps. Leader's name is Orta. Apparently, he's willing to do whatever he has to get attention.
And our response?
Listen, Jean-Luc. I'm the first to say the Bajora deserve attention. Chased off their own planet by the Cardassians, forced to wander the galaxy, settling wherever they can find room. It's tragic.
On many worlds we've been to, they're isolated, treated as pariahs.
The Federation is sympathetic to their cause, but they're not helping themselves with an attack like this. That's what I want you to communicate to them.
But this could be done through diplomatic channels, Admiral. What do you really want of us?
Find this terrorist leader, Orta. Get him back where he belongs, any way you can.
Any way I can?
The Federation has dozens of settlements in that sector. We cannot allow the violence to continue.
And what do I have to offer Orta that might persuade him to cooperate?
Amnesty.
Admiral.
And a promise that we will immediately begin to address this issue with the Cardassians. Quietly, behind the scenes, using every legitimate means possible. The Bajora must be patient.
Admiral, they've endured generations of sympathy and promises. How can I believe that this Orta would be satisfied with more of the same?
It's your job to see to it that he does, Jean-Luc.
Riker to Captain Picard.
Go ahead.
Have you approved the transfer of a new officer to the Enterprise?
Negative.
But we've got one, waiting to beam aboard, complete with orders.
Ensign Ro Laren.
Ro Laren? From the Wellington?
The very same. Shall I tell there's been some mistake?
Stand by, Commander.
I wrote the orders. I thought she might be valuable to you.
Admiral, respectfully, I would appreciate consulting rights on the assigning of a new officer, especially one with the record of Ro Laren.
She's Bajoran.
There are other Bajorans in Starfleet. Assign one of them.
I've discussed this situation with her, and I am convinced that she is the right one for this job.
After what happened on Garan 2, she has no business serving on any starship, let alone the flagship, my ship.
You're taking her, Captain. It's been arranged. I can't tell you how difficult it was to get her out of prison.
Is that important to you?
It's that important to the mission.
Carter Riker.
Go ahead.
Proceed with the transport.
Sir?
I'll fill you in later.
Yes, sir.
I hope you and I don't regret this, Admiral.
You can handle her, Captain. If anyone can.
Ensign Ro Laren reporting as ordered, Commander.
You will follow Starfleet uniform code aboard this ship, Ensign.
beans, oh beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.